Are you having issues while running the Windows Update diagnostic? Then you are at the right place as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The Windows Update Troubleshooter is meant to resolve issues related to Windows Update. However, we have noticed that if starts throwing an error that says that the Windows Update diagnostic failed to run. This issue appears in the Get Help app, which is the latest iteration of troubleshooters introduced by Microsoft. In this video, we are going to see what you can do if the Get Help Windows troubleshooter says, "I am unable to run the Windows Update diagnostic." Let's get started. Method 1. Clear software distribution and cat root 2 folders. First, we will clean the update cache, stop the services related to Windows Update, delete files in c:\windows/software-distribution and restart all the services. For that, launch Windows Terminal as administrator. Then run these commands to stop the services. Netstop wuauserv, netstop cryptSvc, netstop bits, netstop msiserver. Open File Explorer and navigate to this path, c:\windows/software-distribution. You then have to delete all files and folders in the software distribution folder. Alternatively, rename the folders to softwaredistribution.old or something else. You can follow this guide. Now we are going to deal with the cat root 2 folder. To know about this folder in details, you can follow this guide. Now open the terminal and run these commands. You then have to delete all the content of the cat root 2 folder. Once done, run these commands to start the services we asked you to stop earlier. Netstart wuauserv, netstart cryptSvc, netstart bits, netstart msiserver. Once done, go ahead and run the Get Help troubleshooter. If the Windows Update error is because of the corrupted software distribution and cat root 2 folders, your issue will be resolved. Then run the troubleshooter in clean boot. Method 2. Do a clean boot. If any third-party software is interfering with the Windows Update troubleshooter or Windows Update in general, you should run it in the clean boot state following this guide. Once you reboot the system, run the Windows Update and see if the issue persists. You can also run the Windows Update troubleshooter just to be sure. Method 3. Reset Get Help app. Following this guide, to reset the Get Help app from Windows settings and check if this helps to fix the issue. For more details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.